At least one person is dead after several tornadoes swept through southwest Florida Sunday. The strong storm system caused by Tropical Storm Debbie's outer bands produced several tornadoes near Tampa. This one was caught on tape by a driver who pulled over to call and warn their family. One person was killed when a tornado hit their home. So far, no other fatalities have been reported.